Good morning. Hey, can you hear me? Think back. Search your memory for an image of yourself. Yeah, that's what you look like. Now, we can finally meet. We finally will now be reborn as an immortal creature, a revenant. There are things you will need to know in your new life, so listen well. Each revenant has a different power coursing through their veins, called a blood code. The best way to learn about it is to try it for yourself. Is excellent for combat. Each talent that a blood code bestows is known as a gift. It seems you also have a gift that temporarily enhances your attack power. Try it out. Gift will not work unless it is prepared in advance. I forgot something important. You will need special blood to activate gifts. This blood comes from revenants who have forgotten themselves and turned into monsters. The Lost. You can drain ichor from the Lost by striking them with your weapon. Remember that. Those are the basics of a fighter's gifts. Use and learn each of them well. Only one blood code, but you are different. The blood code you once held was broken and has vanished. That has left you with infinite possibilities. You have the unique talent to change your blood code. Come, look deep within yourself. Code is known as Ranger. Oh dear, that weapon seems to be too heavy for you. Rangers are nimble and best at fighting with light weaponry. Try switching to a bayonet. Yes, that's much better, isn't it? Oh, firing your bayonet requires Ichor as well. That and gifts means Ichor always sees skin. That is where the blood veil you have equipped comes in. Using your blood veil will let you quickly drain Ichor from the lost. In addition, this can increase the amount of Ichor you can hold. If you have a chance to drain Ichor from a foe, use it. That sums up the Ranger blood code and drainer. Let us try one more blood code. Now, turn your gaze inward. That is what is called the caster blood code. Casters possess powers like magic from a fairy tale. With it, you can use gifts to fire projectiles of blood. Nice! You learn quickly. Bloodshot favors range over power. Let's see. Try learning another gift. You can learn gifts by touching missiles. Try it yourself. That wasn't hard, was it? Now since you've learned it, why not try it out? It's a powerful gift that punishes foes. However, its cost in Ichor is high, so be careful that you use it at the right time. In addition, its power will change according to the blood veil you equip. Blood veils have different affinities for gifts. It can be complicated, but keep it in mind. Excellent work. It's all quite sudden, but you picked it up, right? The disappearance of your blood code has left you with unique, limitless capabilities. Not only can you change blood codes, but you can acquire new ones as well. The strength of others can become your own. a talent that you alone possess. Since you are the only one who can do this, your blood is the only teacher you have. Now, awaken and save the world. Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling? Don't worry, it's okay. I don't remember either. Over there. It's dry, isn't it? We can go slowly. I am here with you. Just a bit farther. We're all right. Spring will slake our thirst. It seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst, one that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way. So, it is you. Here. This is for you.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. Ha ha! We really hit the jackpot.
Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
On your feet! We're about to go hunt for blood beads. Hurry up and get ready.
Then, whoa, keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep.
Number 3 and 4.
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there! You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
You heard him. Move it!
Ouch. Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you. Should we set out? Sure, I can wait. Thank you. Should we set out? A dead lost. I've never seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really dead. It's just a dormant state before they turn into real monsters. So I've heard. Sometimes it takes years for the transformation to stop. So we can just leave it. Sure, I can wait. I feel dizzy. Is there something good in there? Which way do you think is better? Wooden boxes? Who stacked them here? Please don't fall. We made it. there's something good in there? Fine, really. That wasn't very convincing, was it? These masks are the old type. Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? That girl, she's your friend, right? You should find some blood beads and go back for her quick. Which way do you think is better? Huh? What's that? Is there something good in there? Which way do you think is better? We're gonna find a blood bead bonanza. Down, we could get up. Oh, didn't they pass us earlier? Are you okay? Did you get hurt? That could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit. Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on. You just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you.
Are you a fellow explorer? It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment too, but I was hoping for a partner for the path ahead. What do you say? Would you mind working together? At least until we're through here? Don't worry, I'm not gonna stab you in the back. The miasma and the lost here are enough trouble as it is. Thanks a lot. Are you a fellow Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work with you. Wait, how did you... Something we can use? All right. You've exceeded my expectations. Watch your step here. Enemy sighted up ahead. This terrain doesn't favor us. That's not gonna be enough to stop us. It's open. I don't want to run into any enemies around here. Make sure you're good and ready. Wanna head down? I won't take long. An ambush? quite valuable. Let's use it well. Let's do some investigation. Could that really be? Could you fill me in on the details later? Both take it nice and steady. Checking your equipment? I'll keep watch then. Strange to see a cave connected to a building. It's open. Wait.
about this?
Don't lose your footing. Use it well.
This lake was formed from a hole created by a thorn of judgment.
Watch your step here. Enemy above us.
Not bad.
Missed that. Did we miss anything? Watch your step. Quite valuable. Let's use it well. That's deep. If you fell, there'd be no coming back. Be sure they don't flank us. We're in good shape.
beads could come down at any second. Let's hurry.
Good to be with you.
It's strange to see a cave connected to a building.
On the surface again.
Good. That's light from the surface.
Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt. She's all right. By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, Let's get out of here.
Someone has to be sacrificed.
Wait, what are you...
Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
Please, let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions.
Sorry.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
The few humans that remain are under Silva's control. Wandering revenants like us are forced to hunt for blood beads or face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
You reap what you sow, right? Well, that's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come, let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take us back to the world outside this memory. This?
Is this the past of one of the lost? No, there's no way.
That?
It was a memory carved into that vestige by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it, too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louie. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you. Ugly, isn't it? The red mist showed up a short time after the Queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The Revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. Where did you learn to do that? You've forgotten? Anything you do remember? That's unusual. Losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her. For now, just take it easy. Make yourself at home. Bit tired. We can talk again later.
It's everyone wants to know more about me, but I don't know the answer to any of their questions. All I can remember is that my name is Io, and that my place is by your side. My name, I have no idea what it means. I'm not sure. It was simply decided. One does what must be done. And for me, that is my mission. To stay at your side. I was wounded while I was searching for you. I am not a very capable fighter. It seems I can restore the blood code of a vestige's creator from elements left in the vestige. If you find any vestiges, please let me know. It could be a chance to grant you additional strength. It seems I can if you...
You're an unfamiliar face. Has Louis stuck his head into another pot of trouble? Well, it's none of my business, really. Anyway, I'm Coco, a merchant by trade. Stop by if you need anything. Sorry, but I'm in the middle of...
All revenants carry some secret with them. Don't do anything funny. I'll be keeping an eye on you until this talk with Louis settles down.
Lily brought you here, there must be some reason, right? I'm Rin Murasame. I provide the back home support for all the explorers here. It's a pleasure. I've got my own reasons for why I can't go into combat with you, but I'll provide your weaponry and maintain it for you. Anyway, relax and make yourself at home. I'm really sorry.
There you are, the revenant that Louis sees so much potential in. I'm Davis. I go around for the provisional government as part of the investigation into the depths. Just as a warning, try not to stir up any trouble. If you do, I won't be able to do my job and, well, you get it, right?
The ability to draw strength from experiencing memories, and the power to revitalize blood springs, both unprecedented. Sorry, but could I get a sample of your blood? We might understand more if we analyzed it. It won't be much, just a small vial, so you won't need to worry about bloodthirst. It'll take a while to get the results. Take it easy in the room back there while you wait. I've done what I can to look into your talents, and have confirmed something surprising. Revenants have blood types that differ from those of humans. These types greatly affect a revenant's abilities. However, your blood has no specific type. Or, maybe more accurately, your type is broken. Your abilities, and the fact that you have no specific type, might be due to your being what we call a void type. You were able to gain another Revenant's power through a vestige, right? That phenomenon is unique to void types. Supposing you are a void type, there's a test I'd like to perform. Don't worry, you'll get something out of it. I'm going to give you some of my blood. If my theory is correct, it should act as a medium that will give my power to you. Well, here goes. Did you go visit Murasame and Coco? They should be ready to do business now. Weapons and blood veils are vital parts of a Revenant's kit when exploring. You should take another look at them. If you've got materials, upgrade and transform them. Once you've got that settled, talk to me again, and we'll continue where we left off.
I've got a whole new line of stock in, thanks to my Herculean efforts. But seriously, you've made my job a whole lot easier. I'm not sure you're cut out for business. I'm not sure you're cut out for business. Got something to sell? If you want it, I got it. Come again.
timing. I've got everything set up now. What do you need? What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Which weapon do you want to transform? Which blood veil do you want to transform? Got something to sell? Thanks to everyone's hard work, buying something?
Did you go visit Murasame and Coco?
It was easier to explore when we could use all the missile. The sacrifices of many provided paths into the depths. But now even the staunchest explorers are swallowed up by the worsening environment or swarms of the lost. They must have left coordinates leading to the depths, but most of those were lost along with the explorers. If you find any maps of the depths out there, I'd appreciate it if you showed them to me. We'll take care of the rest. Once we've read the data, the one who discovered it gets priority for journeys there. Yes, this is a map of the depths. If you want to go to this location, tell me, and I'll guide you there. This is all we've got for available routes. It's unexplored territory from here on. Take care.
Stay alert. We're in uncharted territory.
How about this?